great-grandchildren are born with it if they are direct heirs, like Prince George, but exceptions can be made as they were for Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis.